Hey everybody, this is going to be a playthrough of the C.P8.3 mission from the Georgian Oil War campaign for the SU-25T. Looking at the mission briefing, we've got a morning mission in the winter. There's just a pretty high cloud layer, so it's not going to give you any problems spotting targets or getting high enough to avoid AAA and SAM. Looking at the Allied flights, there are none. Looking at the threats, we've got Stinger Manpad IR-guided SAMs, ZU-23 AAA emplacements, and Gepard AAA. There's no air threat to worry about. Looking at the mission planner. The objective of this mission is to destroy two groups of enemy logistics vehicles. So we got four refueling trucks here and then six cargo trucks here. And they're all just, parked at the harbor in Batumi here. Other stuff in the area to be aware of. There's a bunch of anti-air threat that you can mostly avoid, but it's good to be aware of it anyway. We got some Gepards along here. We got some manpads back in here, some more Gepards back here. Probably a man pad down in here, and then a bunch of ZU-23s. So we're going to stay out over the water and try to stay far enough away from any of this, so we don't have to worry about it. But if you stay high and stay fast, you should be able to avoid this without thinking about it too much. The overall plan: take off out of Kobuleti Airfield here, fly south along the coast, get west of the coast a bit just to build some separation from the SAMs and AAA. It should be pretty easy to look down the coast and spot this little bay and the harbor at Batumi. So once you've spotted that, just look inside the harbor, straight across on the south end of the water here, and you'll find this long straight line of trucks. It'd be pretty easy to spot. Once you've spotted that, you go ahead and start attacking them. If you stay high and fast, you should be able to hit them without too much AAA and SAM fire being a threat to you. Go ahead and use your ringman to help you out. If he dies early, it's no big deal. You've got plenty of missiles to handle this on your own, but if he can help you, it'll speed things up a little bit. So the best way to use the wingman is to lock something up on the ball and then direct your wingman to attack your target. If you just tell him to attack everything, he's going to fly around attacking all the anti-air stuff and get killed pretty quick. So just work with your wingman, do a bunch of racetracks out over the water, and fire missiles from long range to kill all these trucks. Once all the trucks are destroyed, then you'll get the mission complete text and you can RTB. All right, start the mission. All right, I'll head to the coasts. All right, we got Batumi Harbor down there, so we'll find all those fuel trucks and tanks and things down there. Gonna come out a bit over the water to get a little bit away from the coast and any AAA and SAM threat. get up nice and high to try to minimize triple A and SAM threat as well. Start looking around here. Okay, that straight line of stuff is the things we need to kill. Try to get rid of both of these 29L missiles in one pass, so I'll shoot one, wait about 10 seconds, and shoot the other. After the first one hits, I'll slew over to another target, and there should be enough time for that second missile to redirect there. And if I get a lock at a reasonable time, I'll send the wingman in on something too. Now we're close enough to shoot the first one. And the second. Got two. Send the wingman on that one. I don't think he is actually going to attack that target. Use launch permission override, I don't really need it here, and I just start launching a little bit early. Alright, we got a SAM launch for the wingman, so I'll pump out flares and throttle down as I turn away. Looks like you got in close, or something did. Not sure whether that's just his engine smoking or if he got hit. He may have. Could be not much left for targets, so we'll find the rest, kill them, and head home. Like that's not quite dead, so I'll send my man in on that again. Let's stay up nice and high above the SAM threat and take a more directly southern approach to it. See if we can get a different angle around the trees and things. I'll just go straight level autopilot while I look around. Yeah, we got one more unit there at least. I don't think that's one we need to kill. I'll take this one.
Command to 105. Munitions vehicles destroyed. Out. Mission success. All primary enemy forces have been
okay,
destroyed.
Time to RTB.
You may continue to engage targets of opportunity or RTB. Out.
So we got the city of Kobaleti here. So Kobaleti airfield will be out there. Make some turns to slow down a bit.
Gear down. Gear down. Gear down. Thank you.
1-0-5. Заруливайте на стоянку.
That'll do it.